Okay, so Lawrence is going to sing God Bless America, and then I'll introduce you to our state senator, Scott Weiner.
Yeah.
Thank you.
1918, Irving Berlin wrote this song. If you don't know anything about him, he was a immigrant. And I want you to listen to the words of this song because it speaks to our hearts here in America. As the storm clouds gather far across the free.